You dropped it. Good job. You dropped it. Better job. All right, two people caught water, and the middle section are failures. Do not despair. For the people who dropped waters and didn't get anything, I feel sorry for you, so I have a special present for you right in my hand right here. And it is absolutely nothing! And I appreciate this stuffed animal. Very nice. All right, well, are you having a good time or what? Well, that's good because now I'm going to ruin that good time by telling you that, unfortunately, this is the last song for the night. Listen, you have to know when you walk in the front door that the show eventually is going to be over.
Nonsense.
Well, if you didn't know it, I can't help you out there. But that time has come now. This is the final song for the night.
Alright,
wait. Let me get this straight. You do not want this to be the last song.
No!
You want more than this final song. Well then, after careful consideration of your cries and your pleas for more than this final song, I have just now decided, out of the kindness of my heart, I have just now decided, it's still the last song! It does have to end, so listen. Before we go, we're going to send this song out to all of you for coming out tonight. Keep supporting fucking metal! One last thing to address here. One final question. Are you ready? Stop. Really, I just praised you, but now I have to give you hell for the amount of people in this building. That reaction was pathetic! I'm gonna give you one more chance. Do not, and I mean do not, disappoint me. Are you ready? That is more fucking like it. Straight red and fucking sad. We'll be right back.
I'm tired.